Exactly. Our customers are rich bastards with too much money and freaks who get off on blood and violence. The fighters can either kill or be killed. So this is purgatory? And death's door is just around the corner.
So what is this work that only I can do?
You have to win 3 matches in a row. If you can do that, then you will have earned your information, Kazuma.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest today. 10 years ago, this man, known as the Dragon of Dojima, killed his own boss in cold blood. He's an honorless Yakuza straight out of prison, Kazuma Kiryu! And in the other corner with 2 wins, a fugitive from the United States. He's wanted for first-degree murder, Daniel Feldman! As always, there is no time limit and no rules! The winner is Kazuma Kiryu, proving that he is indeed a true gangster. And now, for the next match, the ex-middleweight world champion of Muay Thai, Taekwon Plavuk! Can Kazuma Kiryu defeat an entirely different fighting style? You can cut the tension in here with a knife. Now, fight! Come on. Unbelievable! Our special guest cannot be stopped. Well, here we go. It seems that the next challenger has just been decided. We have a special surprise. Our champion has returned. For the past 3 years, this true warrior has been undefeated. Coming to you from the underground fighting pits of Las Vegas, Gary Buster Holmes!
So, we meet again.
Bet you weren't expecting me, Kazuma-san. You gonna squeal like a bitch, motherfucker.
Let me ask you something. Do you even listen to yourself when you open your mouth?
Undefeated gangster versus undefeated pit fighter! This is the fight of the century! Now, fight!